graduate of New York University's Moving Image Archiving and Preservation Program. It's a two-year master's program, and I just graduated in May. Through the program, I learned about film preservation, video preservation, and also digital preservation. And I was able to work with so many different institutions, including Anthology Film Archives, the Museum of Modern Art. Our class did an assessment for Carnegie Hall for their archives. So I have a wide range of experience. I've also done workshops and programs in Argentina, Chile, and in Switzerland as well. So I was really excited to visit a place in the world that I've never been to, which is Albania. This is my first time here, and I'm really enjoying it. So the Archives in Motion workshops, what we did for 2 weeks here was it was a very intensive class on film preservation. I also did a lecture on digital preservation, which I hope will give some of the participants a framework to think about going forward into the future, whether they want to collect digital files or whether they want to digitize their films. I'm hoping that they'll be able to think about some of the issues that digital brings up. We also did hands-on workshops with inspecting films, and I did a workshop on quality control. So if you digitize some files, of course you have to make sure at the end of the day that the digitization was done well, and that's what quality control is about. We also introduced a lot of free and open source software that anyone can use. So I did a demo of QC Tools, which is a software for quality control, and Rachel Cromer did a demo on FFmpeg, which is a powerful way to transcode video, play video, analyze video, add subtitles, watermarks, basically anything you would want to do with the video besides, you know, cut it or edit it, you can do with FFmpeg. We also had a projection workshop. We had some cataloging workshops that were taught by Nancy Goldman. So people got a good idea of different standards for cataloging moving image material. So overall, I think, you know, we were compressing probably at least 2 years worth of material into just 2 weeks. So it was really exciting for me to be able to teach, and I hope that the participants came away with a lot of both practical skills and skills for thinking about collection management now and in the future.